On to the next hike. So today I am heading to Stennis Lost River Trail from Knight's Ferry. I'm gonna go check it out, and there's a nice river that runs alongside it, so I'm excited to go and just get out of the house for a little bit and go explore. Lesson to learn for all of you out there: learn how to read a map. Case in point, I was driving and I had the directions all set up, somehow hit a button, backed out of it, ended up losing my GPS and I am out of service, and so now, lucky me, I don't have the directions, but I know how to read a map and it's really not too hard to figure it out. I know where I'm going, and I think it's a lost art. They just have their GPS now, they can type it in, but again, what happens when you don't have service, you can't type it in, and now you're, you know, up a creek without a paddle and don't know what to do. So learn how to read a map.
How's it going, man?
Good, how are you doing?
Hi.
Hello. Sure are. She beat you to the punch.
Are you having fun so far?
Yeah, so far. What's down here? So I saw you just came up
river.
From here.
It's just a river and you're just like hiking through rocks like this.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And does it go pretty far, or would it be better to take this trail and head up?
It goes far and it'll guide you because sometimes you'll have to climb up and down.
Oh, really? I'd rather have something like this than just a dirt trail like that.
If you're going the lower,
yeah.
Okay,
perfect.
Yeah.
Oh, looks like I'll be heading this direction.
Here,
yeah, go this way.
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. Thank you, guys. Awesome. Have a great day. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
How's the fishing?
Terrible.
Yeah?
But awesome.
Yeah, well, it's a nice area, so you got a nice view at least. Have a good one, guys. Travel, but that's okay. I'm all for that. Gonna come over and grab my water that I threw. Good thing it didn't explode.
Wait.
You know, I had two options on which way I could go. I could go an easy way. There was just a dirt trail, basically the whole entire way. Or could have done what I did and take the rocky path that's a little more, well, it's just harder. But oh no, well, that's a dead end. Yeah, can't go that way. So let's see what we can do. There's another path over here. I think I'm going to be playing a guessing game a lot throughout the rest of this. This is not the way that I came, but that is a-okay. Well, that was a fun hike. You know, every time I go to do a hike, when I got here, didn't think it was gonna be much, but it turned out to be a lot better than I expected it to, especially hiking through those rocks and being next to the water. So that was kind of cool. And then come to find out, that is actually a water-generated electric mill. So that's what all of those structures were that you saw, and the water was flowing pretty fast. And yeah, it was pretty cool to see all that and just get into different areas and see what it's all about and whatnot. So pretty happy with the adventure and the hike. So on to the next one.